Look, there goes the man in the scooter. Go, scooter man, go. Oh, he stopped. Hey, tax man. Another tax man. Oh, he gave us a thumbs up. That's so nice. You shall not defeat me, Corolla. Testament to the crappy roads in Richmond. There go the tools. We're going towards the Brown Grove Baptist Church. Fantastic. Brown Grove Baptist Church. It is brown, look. You want to bet somebody's approaching this intersection at 25 miles an hour because that's what the sign said. Oh, we got a Ranger buddy. Except for that Toyota truck in there. There's another church for us to utilize. All right, YouTube. Want to see a Ford Ranger jump over some railroad tracks? Woo! There we go. That's what this truck's built for, right? Last time I went over these railroad tracks fast was in a Ford Freestyle. That was great fun. Didn't capture that one on video, though. Oh, Jesus. It's much more scary this way. Good old stumpy road here. We'll talk about things the truck was not designed to do. Not designed to take corners. Still does it pretty well though. That's my nice American lighter. Isn't this wonderful? Support the troops, everybody. Lovely. Oh, Mount Harmon Road. Okay. This thing is slowly but surely pushing my glasses off my face. Oh yeah.
I tore this up in the tip one.
Low road. Yes. Looks like a nice dirt road off that way. Puppy. Go home, puppy. Puppy's home. Box on the side of the road. You know you're in a fancy area when there's some Miller Lite on the road. My antenna just hit something.
Something in the back seat.
Wow. Got all-wheel drive? Let's just go. Ooh, very good turn.